People love Star Trips. Starship Troopers.
Hard to say.
There you go.
Casper Van Dien's personal life, even more interesting. This bow tie is spectacular.
Thank you. Yeah. My fiance, Jennifer Winger, she got it for me.
Uh-huh.
And
Clipper, did you say, was a tie?
No, it's a real thing.
Oh, wow.
Well, no, it is a clip. It's a clip here, not okay. a tie. Okay. It's all feathers.
Right.
And have you always been
feathers?
Yeah, look at that. Isn't that nice? Oh,
have you always been a bow tie kind
no,
of guy?
No, I have not. I've been a regular tie kind of guy. But, you know, occasionally these are okay.
Sure, yeah.
It's like you, if you think you're watching George F. Will, it's not. It's actually Casper.
Wow.
Here's the thing. Like, we talk about anniversaries, and this movie has retained its popularity. Does it seem like 20 years ago?
You know, I've had for the last 20 years people yell at me, Johnny Rico, what are you doing here? And I'm like, I'm just getting toilet paper.
Yeah.
It happens.
Yeah.
But they, it's been amazing. It's, you know, I still feel that young. But,
sure. You look that young.
Oh, yeah.
Yes,
so do you.
Well, there it is.
You interviewed me for this 20 years ago.
See? And we haven't changed at all. See, we rolled that tape and we found it. Frankly, the years have been kinder to you. Are there new bugs?
There are some new bugs. There's an animated movie now. We have Starship Troopers, Traitor of Mars, and we have an animated movie that's out right now on Blu Ray, September 19th. And it's fun. It's a lot of fun to do. There's some great new bugs, and it's written by Ed Neumeier, who wrote Starship Troopers and RoboCop, and it's a lot of fun. Dien Meyer came back and did a voiceover in this, and D. Ray Davis did a voiceover in this as well. So
Bringing the whole gang back together.
Bringing the gang back together.
Now, one thing, just looking at this stuff, in a technical sense, they're way more than 20 years ahead of where they were 20 years ago. Do you know what I mean?
Yes, they are. Well, it's 20 years later in the film as well, and Johnny Rico's been up and down in this. I get to do the voiceover in it, but he's got the emotional scars that I have in my real life on his face now.
All right. You know what? This whole thing's going to get very therapeutic in a second. Yeah. But before it does, I'll show you this. Take a look at the clip.
Ready, nukes. Lieutenant, you're receiving my fire coordinates.
Yes, sir. Come on, Joe, come on.
Prepare to fire.
Sound off ready.
Eyes on target.
I'm hot.
Me too.
In 3, 2, 1.
This one's for Red.
Fire! Teach him not to mess with Mars. Fall back, troopers.
Wow, so my son would love that out of his mind.
Yeah.
And you were saying that, I mean, because we thought it's real, but it's all
animated. And Shinji Aramaki, who's the director of it, he's the number one mecha designer suit of in the world, and he created these mechanized suits that were in the original book that everybody wanted in the movie that we couldn't do back then because we could either afford the bugs or the suits.
Gotta
so they
bug.
Chose one. So.
All right, to the emotional scars.
To the motion, guys. Divorces, kids, life experience.
But brand new romance.
I have a fiance, yes. I had a girl. I took her to a cliff in Ireland, and I said, you want to get, look how far down that is. You want to get married? Yes or no?
Wow. Do you have a date? Or?
Yes, we're going to get married in June next year okay. in Tennessee.
Congratulations.
Because she's the only 10 I see.
Oh,
Casper! Okay.
I'll tell you.
But we're at the Burbank Film Festival for Starship Troopers this weekend on Saturday at 6 is the screening, and then at 8:30 I think or 8:45 I'm doing a Q&A, and some of the other cast are going to show up.
Oh, terrific!
Awesome.
Well, wish the happy couple well, and we'll tell you this: Starship Troopers, Traitors of Mars, is available September 19th. On Blu-ray. Casper looking sharp and glad things are going well.
Yeah,
you too.
Good to see you, Casper.